Trent, are you ready for the next match? Trent, come on, I can't hear you. The guys in the back can't hear you. Trent, are you ready for the next match? That's more like it. Our next contest is scheduled for one ball. Introducing first, from Kingston, Pennsylvania.
It's been a while. Up in New York at the Glenn Show, the Glenn Memorial Show.
Yes, sir.
Wonderful. We've seen her tangle with Marie up in Sarre for NTW.
Yes, the women's division growing here at NTW and AW, 1CW, all the companies. Well, one day we might actually need a women's
title. I see you pushing for that.
Yeah, I would think that would be good. You should make some phone calls like you do with that special phone.
I could do that. Let me see. Who could I get a hold of for that?
I could definitely see like their first women's champion being someone like Jim Holman.
Hey, he's now!
A big, big baby girl.
You better hope he didn't hear that.
Oh, what's he going to do? Call his buddies?
Jimmer, he didn't mean it.
Yeah.
He didn't mean it.
Yeah. So it looks like Valerie's not very happy what happened to her makeup.
Oh,
Puerto Rican princess taking her out to the, you know, beat her down. So let's see how this goes. Two princess combat. Well, she's up 5 already. Jeez. She needs to really worry about this. We do a 10 count, right? Not a 20 count.
Yeah, it's a 10 count. Okay. This is America.
America. So.
All right. Back to it. Nice anchor down by the head.
Using the hair. So.
Dumbass is everywhere. All right, working you over here in the headlock. Puerto Rican princess bringing her back up. Trying to wrench the arm loose. Just couldn't do it. Valerie has this locked in tight. So the Puerto Rican prince has taken her into the corner.
Mostly
clean
break.
Nice clean break. Little attitude by Valerie. What do you expect?
Check
your
hair.
Princess?
Making sure her hair is okay.
Lock up, testing strength. Valerie's got the height advantage, where I believe the princess has the strength advantage. Slight weight advantage, I'm sure. Whipping her into the corner. Follow through, splash. Now gonna send her out of the corner towards the reverse by Valerie. Up and over. Princess with the arm drag. Takedown. Valerie looked like she might get out there, but she got caught. Fisherman suplex. Sending her off the rope. Went for that elbow, but she ducked under. Now reversed by Valerie. Clothesline for the duck. Cross body block. Ref slow to get down. Two. I think it ref just cost her the win.
Wow, almost did. Really did. Puerto Rican princess making a good comeback now.
I could have made a cup of tea in the amount of time it took him to get down.
Yeah, seriously, it took a while.
And I don't even like tea.
I'm more of a vegan fan.
That sounds good.
Yes.
We need to have us a show in Pottsville.
True idea.
Let me make a phone call.
Yeah, good idea. Puerto Rican princess whipped off the ropes. Valerie, oh, big clubbing clothesline, drops her.
Threw her body into that clothesline.
Exactly. Put all her weight in there. That ref, two count, really kind of slow.
Yes.
The prima donna prince walking around. I'm going to work her a little worried. She might not get this victory.
This ref needs a kick in the ass, and I know just the guy to do it.
Amen. I'm actually going to agree with you on that. Underhooking the Puerto Rican princess now. She's trying to fight out of it, maybe. Oh, gets
yes,
her an arm lock.
Send her off the ropes. Reversed again. Look at that.
Oh! Too much time wasted. Valerie on the way. Oh! Both knees to the back of her neck, and now she's choking her out on the ropes. Come on, ref. That's how we'd be counting by now.
I think this ref might have kind of the hots for Valerie.
Now, look at her. Would you blame her? At the same time, though, you must be unbiased. And right now, bias is causing a problem.
Big
forearm across the face. There's another one. Trying to really beat her in the corner. Is that really enough to really put the Puerto Rican princess down?
I don't believe so.
Long leg choke. What is she doing now? Distracting the ref?
The ref's got eyes of love. He can't even distract her or be distracted correctly.
Wait, when did the prima donna prince lose his shirt? And why?
If you look like that, wouldn't you?
All right, touche.
I wish Valerie would lose hers.
Oh. Yeah, we aren't PG, ladies and gentlemen. But anyway, moving on from that. Puerto Rican princess face down. Valerie getting on the ropes behind her. On the second rope, what is this?
Or devil stomp, I guess you would say.
She hurt her own head in the process, maybe? I don't know. All I know now is both ladies are on the mat. Going for cover.
Oh, a little trouble there between Sam and his princess.
Maybe. Valerie's now upset because her hair is messed up.
Is her wig coming loose?
Crowd now getting behind the Puerto Rican princess to get her going. Reverse punch, trying to break free, bumping her on the face. Big forearm shiver.
Did you see how far back she flew on that?
Holy moly. Now she's going to reverse her whip to the other side.
Up and over. She got caught. Rolled over the rope. Comes in with that arm. Shot. Oh, man. I didn't expect this kind of physicality from Valerie. Oh,
princess rolled over.
She almost didn't make it. Sam getting out of the way. The big boot.
Down she goes. This is a brutal, ugly match.
I think it's... Oh, it was almost over.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
goodness. What a match.
Shockley.
What a match.
Riley's trying to pull her by the hair. Oh, jaw jacked her. Not that pretty jaw. What would she ever do now if her jaw's broken?
That'll give you a sore mouth 7 days a week.
Oh. No comment. Both women now.
Puerto Princess shook. Coming in. She got a hold of her, twisting the arm, sending her down.
Down face first.
Oh, look at Sam pulling her out.
The prince is trying to save his woman.
Oh, Princess brings them both in the ring. Oh, she hit Sam Thompson. Oh, Valerie, though, coming from behind.
It's going to be a problem, though. It's like reverse DDT. Oh, final cut version.
That steals that victory.